Homestead out is going to be half breed number two from Dangerfield, Texas. Going to be running against Heathen and Hooves out of Dallas, Texas. Second heat, going to be Southern Speed from Chatfield, Texas. They're going to be running against Wild Bunch and a Plain Dealer in Arkansas. Third heat, Louisiana Hot Sauce from Pittsburgh, Texas. Going to be running against running against the Diamond Express from Camden, Arkansas. 15 is going to be a solo run. The Derrick Hens out of Oklahoma, Texas. Make their way to the line. Equal and Cool starting line. Looking for half breed number two. Dangerfield, Texas.
We are going to be handing out some day cash, courtesy of Bento Construction.
Can we hand out some day cash to the fastest time in each rank division today? You have the fastest time of the day in the buckboard. Come see me. We're going to be getting you some of that Bento cash. Many thanks to Jim Ball and family. Thank you. Looks like we're going to get a qualified time. We're going to see how it all sorts out. And all the heat have run. All right, second heat of the Buckboard. We're looking for Southern Speed from Chattanooga, Texas. Here they come, Southern Speed, Chattanooga, Texas. Wild Bunch, the Plainville, Arkansas. Arkansas. Gonna be Arkansas versus Texas right here. With a little Louisiana hot sauce mixed in for the deal there. Arkansas running against Diamond S Express out of Camden, Arkansas. Going to be Arkansas versus Arkansas here. Next heat is going to be the Derrick Hands. Going to be a solo run. Get them a time across the field. We're looking for heat number four. Half Breed out of Hermitage, Arkansas. Diamond S Express out of Camden, Arkansas. do have to swap ponies around over there, so give them just a little bit to get that. They gotta swap around some horses. Get them rehooked. All right, we're gonna move up in half breed a little time to hook those birds. We're gonna bring Derek Hans out of Omaha, Texas. They have a solo run. We're gonna go ahead. We're ready. Half-breed, Hermitage of Arkansas. Running against Diamond S Express, Clemson, Arkansas. Gonna be the last buckboard heat. And we're gonna run the Be ready to roll.
And I'm proud to say, I'm going to boys.
Well, it's a good looking team right there. Diamondance Express, they're going to be a little bit late, but they're going to get a town nonetheless. Cheer on Diamondance Express.